I opened my home to three young travelers. I've had house guests before, but none quite like these girls. They made themselves right at home. Their look, their behavior. It was also exotic. I was sure they could see me watching, but I didn't care. Everything they did consumed me. They were my little sweethearts.